Welcome to our channel Beginner's Guide everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'll be teaching you guys how you guys can fix your DoorDash login error. So let's say you open DoorDash and you try to log in into your account and you are not able to log in into your account. Now there's multiple reasons behind this and we're going to be going through them step by step, one at a time, alright? And before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel Beginner's Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, you want to check if your internet connection is fast. Sometimes due to slow internet as well, it causes this problem. But if you have a fast internet and you're still facing the problem, the thing could be that the information you entered over here, let's say I entered my email or the password of my account wrong, then also I'm not going to be able to log in into my account. So check that. And even if that is correct and internet is fast, you're still facing the problem, what you can do is go on your Play Store or App Store and then search for DoorDash. Once you search for DoorDash, if you see an update button over here, then you should update your DoorDash. So let's wait for some time until it loads up DoorDash. Now over here, if you see an open button, that means it's okay. But if you see an update button, you have to click on it to update DoorDash, alright? Sometimes due to lack of update as well, it causes this problem. And even after updating your DoorDash app, it's not working. What you can do is delete your DoorDash app and reinstall it again. Sometimes due to a bug as well, it causes this problem. And if it still doesn't work, then the last option is go to DoorDash browser, log in into your account and use the browser version of DoorDash, alright? And it should work. And make sure your account is not deleted or hacked by somebody else, alright? If that's the case, then you can log in into your account. You need to report it to DoorDash and then only they can help you recover your account. But if it is not deleted or not hacked, then you can just follow the step which I showed you and it should fix the problem. So that's how we guys can fix your DoorDash login error. So if you guys found our video helpful, then hit that subscribe to our channel Beginner's Guide and bye-bye.